Brian Jack's Superstar Challenge is one of those celebrity-endorsed key-bashing marathons with 8 events, including swimming, canoeing, archery, cycling, 100 meters, squat thrusts, arm dips, and football. The difficulty level gradually increases as the events wear on. You use the usual ZX star slash keys to play the game, and you have to tap them in different combinations. For example, rhythmically in running and swimming, but 4 of one and then 4 of the other in canoeing. Some events are more exciting than others. In archery, for example, the target takes an age to even scroll somewhere you can hit it. And don't even get me started on football, where dribbling a ball around some cones takes a whole month of your life. If you forget the football event, Brian Jack's has got good graphics, and it's worth a bash?